So I just wanted to share with you a little practice that I did every night before I went to bed. A truly transformative practice that I was taught, and I just wanted to share it with you. So this will be the last thing you try and focus on. So like the last 10, 5 minutes before you go to sleep, to start tapping into that unconscious, that subconscious mind of ours. Now this subconscious is most alert, most at the forefront when we're sleeping. Also, just before we're about to drop off and wake up. They call this the hypnagogic state. And in yogic practices, this is when we become most lucid. Most of us spend the last minutes of our day replaying in our mind all the things that we did wrong. All the things we didn't get to do, things we forgot, people we let down, arguments we had, people who judged us. And often the feeling of guilt, sadness, anger we feel about these interactions. Replaying who did what over and over. And as we drift off to sleep for the next 8 hours or so, our subconscious will play all of these emotions out in our dreams, leaving us often feeling even more tired in the morning. So we need to be real careful about how we're setting up or programming the subconscious part of ourselves. What we do and say to ourselves matters, even in those last few minutes before we go to sleep. We want to place into this imagination positive affirmations, even if at the moment you don't totally believe them. Yet. And I say yet as you will, in your own time, of course. At the basic core of our existence, we are kind-hearted, compassionate beings, layered with the judgments and criticisms of a society that breeds comparisons, when actually, we are the pure manifestation of existence itself. The indistinguishable, the limitless, the magnificent. So, I just want you to close your eyes and treat this just like you would any sort of mind training. I'm taking a couple moments just to rest and relax. And every night repeating this to yourself or using this guidance to help. And so just repeating these phrases after me in your thoughts, or even just listening. I am enough. I always have been and always will be. I am that inextinguishable light, the purest of spirit. I am confident, awoke, and beautiful. I am the timeless one, part of something so much bigger than my mind could ever imagine. I know in my heart the answer to all of my problems, and even now these answers are speeding their way to me, so there's no need for me to struggle with them. I can let go of all of my problems, knowing that these answers will unveil themselves in their own time. I am the infinite, born out of beauty, and existing among the awoken ones, as I am already. I know that my body, like all creatures and plants, was born out of that same source, the same essence that I am. This essence is of love, hope, and integrity. This intelligence that created all of these things is in me and around me and a part of everything that I do. Compassion is as available as air. As I breathe in, this compassion fills my lungs and spreads to the parts of me that need it the most. Every day I can see my world in all the clouds, the birds, my family, thunder, everything in my life. Every day can be and is a blessing, the wonder and beauty that this life, this world is. Every hurdle I can see is the path, every obstacle, every event, all is the path, my path. Every moment in my life is an opportunity to be held hostage to my emotions or to emanate the love that I am, that we are. I am enough. Sleep well.